We know that we have the best incubator in the world located right here in New South Wales in Sydney. We have the statistics to show that we can grow companies right here in New South Wales and take ideas all the way through to global markets. This is a fantastic place to be.
We started Airtasker in Sydney because it's a great place to start a sharing economy startup. The population of Sydney is actually quite dense and they're really open to new things.
Certainly, I see the future of fintech being in Sydney. In reality, it's already here. There's heaps of stuff going on in terms of from the, you know, the government side, but also from the actual startup side, which is really exciting.
New South Wales is a great place to do business, but regional New South Wales is even better. We have startups popping up everywhere. We've got amazing universities, amazing talent, and we want to live and work here because we love our lifestyle.
The base precinct Sydney, which includes five massive bays, it represents the most high potential urban transformation site in the world. White Bay Power Station is the first destination that we'll be developing. It is 100 years old next year. It sits on premium harbourside land 2 kilometres from the centre of the CBD. And we're looking to attract here, unashamedly, the world's best in terms of ICT.
One of the main advantages, I think, for Dropbox putting our base in Sydney is the people that we do business with. The vast majority of our customers, our business customers in Australia, are based in Sydney. And also the talent pool. We've rapidly grown the team from just a handful of folks to about 50 people in about a year.
When we think about where we want to put a head office, we want to make sure that we can capture the best workforce that we can. What are those possibilities and how do we get a really great environment which people can excel? Because it's really important for us that people have a great work-life balance as well. So, you know, from a work perspective, we've got great talented people in Sydney. From a lifestyle perspective, I mean, is there a more beautiful city?